All right, this next comedian coming to the stage, ladies and gentlemen, he has toured with D.L. Hughley. You can hear him every Wednesday night on the Hate Night News. Ladies and gentlemen, give a big round of applause. Bo, last name Dacious!
All right, turn that shit off, man. Be acting like I know it. I had to come up here and do something, man. It's St. Patrick's Day. White people ain't impressed, I guess. Fuck y'all celebrating St. Patrick's Day for anyway, like y'all need a reason to drink. Y'all drink all year round, shit. You always find a holiday to fucking drinking. Secretary Day, woo! That bitch can type. That bitch can type 80 words a minute. Let's do some shots. I know your anger. See, I know it. Like Mussolini and Kennedy. I used to skateboard and shit back then, and I used to watch MTV all day long back in the 80s, waiting for a Michael Jackson video, so I know a lot of shit that I shouldn't fucking know. How you doing? Love your boots. Last wear you gonna get out of them. Last wear. You can't wear boots and shit after the day. Yeah, I know, right? Now, you can't wear Uggs once it get like 45, 50 degrees. You walk around smelling like you do construction. Once it gets 60 degrees, you got no Uggs on. Your feet stinking in the sun, bitch, man. I like Uggs, though. I ain't nothing like seeing a woman with a big booty and a ponytail and some Uggs. They look like little horsies. Just be walking around. No, that shit makes my nipples hard for some reason. How you doing, man? Your gel is glistening. Fuck a chain or some diamonds, your hair blinging. I used up every can of mousse in this goddamn area. How you doing? Got the cameo shit going on. Ow! You told her that too? Yeah, he was like, I fucking told her. Got the Larry Blackman shit going on. That's your girl, man? She looked more manly than your ass, dude, goddamn it. You got a long ass ponytail. She got the goddamn. Ow! We are switching roles. Ain't this some shit? She probably whip your ass. She'll knuckle up, get your motherfucker. You light skinned too? She'll whip your ass. She know you bruise easily. Ow. I'm living a single. Come on, sit down. I know you've been drinking green beer all day. Come on, sit your happy Irish ass down. Life. I'm just drunk, man. It's good to be home. So y'all give all the other comics a round of applause, man. Show them some love. Sure. I just got home, man. I was on the plane. I was sitting beside this white woman. She was eating a banana. She put her hair in a ponytail. I was like, she's a whore. You put your hair in a ponytail to eat a banana, you sucking a lot of dick. And good at it, too. You know what I mean? Ain't nothing like being good at it. You can't leave that out. No, you know what? No, you suck her dick, motherfucker. You ain't. She fucking agree with me with your bitch ass. You gotta sit this one out, Playboy. I usually take my light-skinned fella aside, but you fucking up. She'll knuckle up. If her foot bigger than yours, she gonna fuck you up. Fellas, you in here with a woman, her foot bigger than yours, it's a matter of time before she try you. I like y'all. Y'all one of them crowds. Y'all like, ha ha, next joke. I'm not gonna laugh too, goddamn. I want all my free tickets worth. I drove down here in this bullshit. I'll be glad when this weather get one way and stay, man. I'm tired of this shit. God damn. Wintertime. We ain't have wintertime last year, did we? It was fucking spring the whole time. Now winter won't care his ass. Fuck is going on? Last year was February and gnats were flying around. Remember that shit, man? Now this shit won't go away. It's crazy, man. Some bipolar shit going on.